I remember like it was yesterday. Kaitlyn was roaming around the cubicles right around lunchtime, while Mike and I were in the machine room, shutting down for the day. Right as we were about to leave, I noticed a strange little smile on his face. He looked at me and said, "Damn, that girl looks good in that leather jacket." And Kaitlyn, I just want to say what Mike's already been thinking. "Damn, you look good in that wedding dress."